Rachel and Ava have had, through no fault of their own, just some tough issues with medical bills, medical problems, and quite frankly, just a run of some bad luck. And we wanted to bless them.
Sanitized, and they're actually locked in a room by themselves, and then they won't be touched then until the day of the drop on Saturday.
To make them think that they're not alone. We wanted them to think that there's people that care about them. There are ways that we can shift this energy into a positive, wonderful light for those two, and we're glad just to be a part of it. During the delivery of all the gifts, I hope that they felt incredibly loved, is what I hope.